Slytherin has been a boon for my business. I cannot help but feel for my poor ponies. I can tell you aren't soldiers. Take them with you if you can. Otherwise, they would most likely end up dead on the battlefield through no fault of their own.
When I think of how many people don't shoe their ponies, it makes me want to pull out the little hair I have left. Tell you what, buy a horse from us, and I'll throw in the horseshoes for free.
Refugees. We'll toss them out ourselves. We'll toss them all out. Yeah, I've been drinking. We all have. How do you know? You seers or something? Never mind. Leave us be. We've got refugees to clear out of Tiltren.
stop right there. This salt mine belongs to Her Ladyship Gontrond. I can't just let you walk in. As you wish. We can't mine the salt because of these two iron veins anyway. I really don't understand why you were so keen to go in there. You cleared out the iron deposits? Well done. We can get back to work. You cleared out the iron deposits?
How could they? We didn't even put up a fight, and they still killed our precious Lucilla. Mad with grief, her father chased after them toward the mill. I hope he caught up with them. These thieves don't deserve to live.
Excuse me, but are you mercenaries? By the all-seeing eye, what a relief. I don't think I would have survived another day. Bandits attacked my caravan. I'm the only one who made it. I've been trying to reach Stromcap for 2 days now, but I am unarmed, and with these wolves around, I don't stand a chance. I'll give you all I was able to salvage after the attack if you take me back to Stromcap Market safe and sound. I know the way. I can guide you.
Thank you for bringing me back to Stromcap in one piece. I'll just wait for another caravan. And I must thank you properly. I'll always keep you in my prayers to the all-seeing eye.
Come, come. Take a look at my wares.
Thank you so much. I will pray for you. Thank you so much.
For a few crowns, I can polish your armor. Please. I'm so hungry. Here we go. A little spit and polish here and there. Done. So shiny, I could go blind just looking at it. Thank you for all the money. It will be well spent.
Those refugees. I understand there's a war in Edoran, but that doesn't mean they can just help themselves.
You touch it, you buy it.
I'll always keep you in my prayer.
My concoctions can heal the most grievous injuries. Be sure to hold on to the vials after using them.
You. Yeah, you. You looking for work?
I can give you tips and point you toward the best missions. The kind that pays much better than the measly rewards the Mercenary Guild has to offer. I thought you might be interested. Anything else I can do for you?
Might you be looking for work? Our role as emissaries is to ensure that all service requests are fulfilled.
If you pay well, I'll come with you.
I won quite a few fights in the tavern. You can count on.
I'd rather become a mercenary than beg on the market square.
Say, it's not often you see new faces around here. Well, apart from the Edoranian war refugees, that is. Feel free to come back often. There's always folk looking for work around here, especially since all the fighting started across the border.
Are you mercenaries? I'll have you know that we do not take kindly to refugees in these parts.
Why, you ask?
because they have overrun our streets and are now taking to the roads.
You have your work cut out for you.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hire a skilled blacksmith, if you happen to know one.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
To think that we have to camp out here because of some pig-headed bandit. That Bertram will stop at nothing to terrorize the Yokel.
It's been 3 days and still he won't surrender.
That's why I need mercenaries. He doesn't know you. He might even let you in if he thinks he can convince you to help him.
I will never help the refugees after what happened. They are all just like Bertram. Lawless scoundrels.
Nothing is beneath him.
Thank you.
Might she be looking for work? Our role as emissary.
Here is your reward.
I've had enough of my nightmare neighbors. Take me far away from here.
I'd like to discover new places and travel.
As long as I eat my fill, I'm... I've had enough of my nightmare neighbors. Take me far away from...
Feel free to come back often.
Might I interest you, my humble wares, my good sirs?
Are you mercenaries? Oh, blessed be the all-seeing eye. You are our last hope.
I swear I will find a way to pay you. You must warn my husband's friends. They need to come and help him.
Yes, ask them to come. If only they could speak in his favor. Reason with the people who want to kill him for a handful of grain.
My husband only told me that his friends live north of the lake. Not far from here.
Please come back quickly.
I am terribly sorry. I shouldn't have agreed to this, but...
Do not take pity on this scoundrel. He fled his home country to come and steal our crop.
This Edoranian leech will be...
Our boss is open to recruiting anyone, including refugees.
One of our new recruits hasn't returned from his first assignment. He probably just got delayed. He seemed capable enough. Oh, caught red-handed on his first try. I never should have recruited a simple farmer. He cannot hang by my fault. Pack it up, lads. We are leaving. As for you, come and meet me at the farm. We could do with your help. Release the refugee immediately.
But you brought bandits, mercenaries. Are you willing to let them slaughter us to save a thief?
He's just a desperate farmer. Let him go, and no harm will come to you.
Who's to say you won't be back in a few days to plunder our supplies? No, we won't let any of you leave.
Very well. Have at you.
Mercenaries, whatever those thieves promised you, I can pay you much more to defend us. We'll even forget you were ever involved in this.
Thank you.
Your ill-advised intervention almost cost us our lives. But since you killed...
Here is a little something for your trouble.
You let them hang my husband. May the beast take you.